the most dreaded day of the year. I mean, well, cleaning out the calf barn. We do it every couple of weeks, and it's just pretty terrible. Basically, we took out all of the pens, and this side, our calf barn, is 100 feet long. And we move all the pens to the middle, and then we double up and we move over all the calves to this side. And there's one.
Give me that look that lit me down easy smile. Don't act like I couldn't see you coming for 100 miles. Don't try to find the perfect words, can't take the pain out of the hurt. Hit me hard, baby, I can take it. It's your move, go on and make it. And make it burn the whole way down. Lay my 6 foot 4 inches out on the ground. Yeah, tomorrow I'll have me a heart hangover and one hell of a heartache. So do what you gotta do, so I can get to getting over you. And make it burn all the way down.
Clean buckets, woo! Hey. So, Mousy just got really mad at me for taking that video. So, retake. Cleaning buckets today. Woo.
Don't give me that salt, sugar, and lime. Don't give me that comeback chaser this time. Don't muddle it up, don't water it down. Give me everything.
Yeah, I just walked up that whole big hill to come see JoJo. And she's not here. It looks like all of her buckets are done. But, like, seriously. Her. Maybe she's just going for a little cruise around. This is awkward.
Mine's better.
So Joe, what are you vlogging about?
Well, I just vlogged about going to grandma's for some water.
Okay, bye. Taking a little drink break. Gotta stay hydrated out here. What is that? JoJo is up in the parlor. Right. There? Washing out buckets. Day update. We're about 2 hours into the process. Joe? Joe!
What?
How's it going?
I don't want to talk about it. No, it's going, it's really hot, but we're surviving, right?
Rady picked out our lunch place.
Where?
Valentine's. So yeah, JoJo's been gone for quite some time. I haven't seen her in about an hour, but I am suspicious because I just saw extreme rustling in the corn. Gonna go check. Oh, by the way guys, look how tall the corn is. A lot of nap. You look really sweaty too. Is it next door?
Thank you. my god.
Tonight is about as dull as my life, so we'll see how it goes. This right here is lime, and it disinfects all of the bacteria that is in the greenhouse floor. Love this. Oh. Perfect.
Give me that look that lit me down easy smile. Don't act like I couldn't see you coming for 100 miles. Don't try to find the perfect words, can't take the pain out of the hurt. Hit me hard, baby, I can take it. It's your move, go on and make it. Make it burn the whole way down.
Okay, so we're starting side number 2. Haven't had lunch yet, and I'm so hungry, guys. Not even funny.
I'll have me a heart hangover and one hell of a heartache. Pull it off.
Time for lunch break, and... So, yeah. We were way too hot, way too hungry, so we're home for a little break. Okay, much better now.
Yay! We're on the vlog.
Back to work I go, and yes, I did have an outfit change.
You can't run from the barn. You gotta go back.
Smell the calf barn from here. Looks kind of a nice thing.
87. Not ideal, folks.
I just cried. I thought I was gonna have to spread that, but now. Yay! Hiya!
Hi.
You're a little late for the party. Anyways, because it probably helps something. Bye!